summer, hit K-pop boy group UP10TION held their first US meet. Photo: Karen May Cunanan. UP10TION had first stepped onto American soil with their performance last year at KCONNY 2017, Sons Wuxian on hiatus. With the full 10 members, the anticipation, eagerness, and excitement from American Honey 10s was overflowing. Studio Parv met and even exceeded every K-pop fan's dream to meet their favorite group with their amazing fan engagement opportunities. Here's our review of Studio Parv's unique VVIP experience. Spoiler alert, it is everything you've ever wanted. The purchase of a VVIP ticket came with an album, a laminated pass and lanyard, a group photo session, a high touch, access to the concert's premium section, and, most importantly, a fan sign with UP10TION. While fan signs are held frequently in Korea, American K-pop fans rarely get the chance to speak intimately with their favorite idols. New Jersey fans eagerly snatched up this chance. VVIP tickets sold out for this location much earlier than the other stops. Although the New Jersey stop of the tour had a bit of a late start, the wait was easily made up for with how efficiently the Studio Parv staff got VVIP fans checked in and lined up. Upon checking in, we were handed our album, a red version of UP10TION's invitation, and got our name written on the VVIP pass in Korean by a staff member. Then, we lined up in neat rows of 10 people each in the main stage's room. These were our groups for the fan sign, group photo, and high-touch sessions. Photo: Karen May Cunanan. Here's the moment the entire VVIP section was anticipating, the fan sign. The 10 members came out, performed their group greeting, and sat down at a long table arranged at the front of the room in age order. Studio Parv staff's organization was on par throughout the entire ordeal. Despite the hustle and bustle of nerves from being so close to meeting UP10TION, staff members kept the fans calm and the lines neat and tidy. When it was our row's turn to go, we were guided through the left side of the venue up to the fan sign table, and this is where the fun part begins. Photo: Karen May Cunanan. Nothing will ever measure up to the mix of happiness, excitement, and nervousness that comes from meeting one of your favorite idol groups. Will I remember to thank Jinwoo for being a great leader? Will I remember to give Wuxian a warm welcome back? Will I remember to tell CEO that I love him? There were a million thoughts rushing through my head, but the underlying feeling of it all was joy, joy at talking with the members, seeing them sign your name, and, especially, smiling at them and receiving the dazzling smile back. In addition to talking with each boy, getting their signature, and exchanging a cute, I love you, most members sent me off to the next one with a high five or a quick handhold. It was exhilarating to interact with the members so closely. Though it went by quickly, we weren't rushed at all. My favorite moment of my fan sign was asking CEO to decorate the photo card of him I had received in my album. He now wears cute sharp-eared bear ears. Photo: Karen May Cunanan. After the fan sign, our row was directed back to our original spot through the right side of the venue, and staff rearranged UP10TION's tables and chairs in order to prepare for the high-touch and group photo sessions. VIP ticket holders were directed into the venue at this point. Studio Parv's organization and efficiency once again shined through with a high-touch and group photo session setup. We walked through each member for the high-touch, rife with happy greetings and my own mental freakouts over how soft their hands were, and then walking around to the back of the members to take the group photo. After the photo was taken, UP10TION turned around again to greet us goodbye, almost like a second high-touch. Although the interaction was more brief than the fan sign, we could still feel the immense love that UP10TION holds toward their Honey 10s. Once the fan engagement sessions were over, the venue was quickly rearranged to prepare for the actual concert. UP10TION started off the night with a bop runner, a great throwback to how the song was performed for the first time on the 2017 KCONNY stage. From there, the excitement, hype, and love for UP10TION only grew, as they continued with fun hits like Catch Me, and Tonight. The concert's strong fan engagement presence even continued into the concert portion of the night. They took advantage of the intimate White Eagle Hall and turned on the lights so UP10TION could see fans' faces and reactions during the fan post-it queue. They also didn't use a translator for any of their ments, relying on their great English skills for a more intimate experience with these American fans. Unique to Studio PAV was a city-oriented speed quiz, in which UP10TION had to guess fan-submitted keywords about the New York metro area like Atlantic City, diners, and the Jersey Shore. The concert was the perfect mix of UP10TION's strong performance skills and cute, charming personalities. Honey, tens are shaking. The last portion of the night was UP10TION's pick a pose snapshot session, where Honey Tens could snap a Polaroid picture posing with a member of their choice. The love for UP10TION after this concert was especially high, with New Jersey Honey Tens selling out pick a pose photo tickets. Studio PAV's staff once again pulled through with efficiency and hard work. When waiting in line to take a Polaroid, one staff member would direct the fan to choose a pose from their predetermined guides, and another staff member would take the Polaroid, armed with many extra rolls of film on hand. Staff members also worked hard to fix any uneven lines of Polaroid awaiting Honey Tens, making sure each member of UP10TION felt loved. These pick a pose snapshots are unique to Studio PAV. They serve as a perfect reminder of such an unforgettable night of seeing your faves, and another chance to interact with them. Photo, Karen May Cunanan. Overall, UP10TION's first US meet. Studio PAV provided the best experience possible for every Honey 10 in attendance and received endless, well-deserved praise and thanks after. Tickets to the next Studio PAV presented tour, PAV's meet and live tour in US, are available now. Don't miss out on this unforgettable K-pop fan experience. Copyright 2017 kpopstars.com. All rights reserved.